In this video, I'll be showing you how to remove black bars in OBS Studio. This will solve all black bars issues, regardless of if it's on the top and bottom, sides, or both. Start by opening the OBS settings. Go to the video options. Check what the base resolution is set to. Typically, it will be your screen's resolution or 1920 by 1080. If you are only recording in 1080p, then I recommend setting the base and output resolution both to 1920 by 1080 to prevent any issues. Click Apply at the bottom, then click OK to close the settings. Head to the Sources dock and right-click on the source that you're having the black bars issue with, usually a display or game capture source. Head to Transform, then select Fit to Screen. If that doesn't work, then you can also try Stretch to Screen. Alternatively, right-click on the source and go to Transform again, then select Edit Transform. Go to the size options and set them to match your base resolution settings. Typically, this will be 1920 and 1080. Click Close and you will no longer have black bars in OBS Studio. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.